I haven't been back in here for a while, but it's always kind of interesting walk. A lot of choya cactus. The ground's not very muddy around in here because it's all volcanic rock. It's pretty crumbly. Sometimes it can be kind of hard on your feet. Jojoba bush. More jojoba. Choya and palo verde. A few ocotillas scattered around. The ground's pretty soft in places.